Alright guys, it's video blog for Wednesday, September 9th. It's dark and early. On my way to Lexington now. We're going to be doing a lot of press today, a lot of meetings. So you'll be along for the ride for sure. If anything else secretive pops up, I'll make sure to include it. We've got an interview on Channel 36 News at their morning show at 6:30 this morning. We've got Twitch Radio at 8 a.m.
We're Channel 36 News. Get ready to do an interview. Monsters getting ready.
Alright, we're here at Z-Rock 103, getting ready to do an interview with Twitch.
There's Twitch.
Hey, you guys doing? I love those flip cams.
Yeah, they're nice.
Those flip cams are awesome.
Oh, that's awesome.
There's the rest of the gang. Studio.
Show
them a little bit. Maybe a nip or three.
You should all be information you'd
ever want to know about Scarface. Oh, very cool.
Questions you can ask. Things that are happening.
Who's that showing up this year?
It's all listed right here.
It's at the Lexington Center. We'll be selling tickets all days of the event, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We'll have a box office set up, so signs set around, so you'll be able to find out where to buy tickets.
Now, I was looking at some of the stuff you guys got set up. Now, obviously, it's like every year there are horror movie people who are out there. Leatherface and the Chainsaw Massacre movies, Gunnar Hansen is going to be there. Some folks from the Devils from the Hills Have Eyes and Cujo. We got some Dawn of the Dead people. A lot of people from Rob Zombie's movies, which are awesome. Kane Hodder, who played Jason in the Jason movies. So just a ton of people get autographs from. But the other one, I just really want to bring this up before something anything else. What the hell is the...
For anybody staying at the Hyatt, here it is. All right, everybody, we're here at the Kentucky Theater, getting everything set up, finally, for the Scarefest and the Midnight Movies. I'm going to kind of walk you guys. There's the box office. There's the entranceway. There's our advertisement. Walk you through. Folks, this is the theater where the midnight movies will take place at the Kentucky Theater. Screen will be lowered up front. All right, everybody, we're back with the blog. We're at the Lexington Center getting to go, ready to go in, do a small tour here in a little bit. There's what it looks like. There's the front. You will park here. Enter over there. Park right there. Parking's free. There's the Lexington Center. There's the Hyatt. Side by side. Getting ready to go further inside the Lexington Center. Walking up to the doors. Getting ready to go in. That way you'll see what it's been like if you've never seen it. Walk in these doors. There's Patty answering her phone. And then when you get inside these doors, you will go down the escalator or stairs. Go down the other escalators and stairs you see over there, and we are on that floor where the food court is. Back in the back where the convention center is.
Here's the ticket booth. This is where you'll come to get your tickets. This is the area where the parties will be.
Costume ball will be.
VIP party and costume ball.
And ticket sales.
Ticket sales. Party. Seminar rooms.
Did he find just him?
Okay.
Hey, Steve.
Okay.
This is
just a huge seminar room.
Big seminar room.
Yeah. This is for all the main speakers. This is
the one where the main speakers. Seat 400 in this room. Guys, this thing is going to be huge. We have a concession stand this year. This is a sneak peek behind the scenes. Concession area.
You're going to have to get out of his face, ma'am. No cameras. No cameras for Hefe. Hefe, ball.
You know I put these online, so none of this is going on there.